the programs are designed in such a way that it's very easy to deliver a good customer experience.
Us as a training center can feel very empowered to deliver the content that best meets the needs.
There was that option to meet and greet your participants as the human beings that they are. So as a teacher, you can teach to those people that are in front of you.
And I've had nurses come up to me and say, that was the best CPR class I've ever had. And as much as I'd like to take all the credit for that I'm an awesome instructor, I know a lot of it has to do with the program materials we're working with.
I like that freedom to, here's your subject matter, teach it in the best way you can for your participants.
These programs are really going to give you the tools that you need to deliver the content to your client in a really easy, relatable way, and they have the support to help you set up your business on the back end.
There's always someone that you can pick up the phone to and talk to, and who are prepared to spend 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 25 minutes actually speaking to you, human to human. You don't get that when you call, insert, you know, major brand names. You don't get that at all. You get like a wealth of, you know, if you need this, push extension 3. Hold on, now you're extension 5. Oh, go to extension 4. And then you start to wait to speak to a human being. When you call ASHI, there's a moment of, just please hold a second if they're busy, but they get you put to a person. There isn't this huge streamlining of how to get to talk to a person. And training center provisions for ASHI are so much simpler to follow, so much more business centered, that it was a no-brainer to pick ASHI.